The man who's undefeated. His face never looks like Manny Pacquiao's face because no one ever punches back. He is the undefeated champion. He is the undisputed heavyweight of humor. He is Sensei Champunino.
Stand up and bow, Thomas.
Sensei.
Thomas Mlambo. I am a descendant of Shihan Isaac Mashinini and Shihan Edward Kiwi Majina. Ratrapa, no, Thomas. People, it's EFC Africa 61 at Sun City on
EFC
Saturday.
EFC, that boxing, yeah, kicking,
extreme
punching,
yes,
everything.
Yes, extreme fighting championship. So, I have to warm up if I'm wearing this. So, I'm just saying that those guys have nothing on me. So I'm warming up. Yeah, I'm calling all the fighters for EFC who will be fighting on Saturday that I'm challenging you on PlayStation.
So if you want, I challenge you on PlayStation. Please tell me, why are you wearing? What are you doing? What is this?
This is a karate gi. It's a Kyokushin guy. As you can see, this is my name.
No, man, I didn't really want to know why. I know what that is. But why are you wearing it?
Because I'm challenging them. I'm going for weigh-ins on Friday at Sun
City. But they don't wear this stuff that you wear. They come in looking mean, but it's intimidating. They don't wear this.
It's intimidating, even for road rage.
You don't intimidate me.
It looks like
you're a chef with a belt that's too big.
I'll show you one kick. I swear to you, look, zoom out, man. I'll show you now. And I'll show you a kick. Look,
left. Another kick.
Yeah, left kick. Hi, Thomas. It's higher than you, twice your size. Pia.
Hey!
Did you see that?
Hey!
Did you see that?
This was over your head.
I'll do it again for people who have like TV, S9 area. Look, one. Ah, Thomas, one, two.
Out of the screen, one, even the feet.
Yeah, good boy. I'm going to trap around the national anthem. South Africa. So this is for EFC Africa. So you can see Thomas.
Kyokushin karate.
But let's talk about things that happened this week. Thomas, I don't understand how we lost to Tanzania. Even if you Google Tanzania, it just says exile. We lost to exile. People, how do you lose to exile, people? They sang our national anthem. They won Kitiasia Cape Town City. You didn't see. What about Thomas? Huh?
Sensei, you can talk.
Yes.
I've been to Tanzania.
Yes.
And I don't appreciate what you're saying.
How come
you're
on
when you are in a place like Dar es Salaam,
yes,
every street,
yes,
the way they honor and respect South Africa, yeah, you will drive down Govan Mbeki Avenue,
yes,
you'll turn left onto Nelson Mandela Street. That is literally the street names they have in Dar es Salaam.
Which proves that it's Agirati. Don't play with
Tanzania.
When you land, go Tanzania. Airplane is not a Paula Savasa Appel. It's exile, Thomas. It's exile. And Bafana that were sent there were so young. Thomas, give me Mamba Nabal. You know, we asked for Bafana and then Baxter gave us Inganizoma. Bana, you know, the whole pitch. Kibana, they are kids. Pitch in Enka grab water. You know, after the game, usually but Dala you been at the bow, so one sorry about Baba who lull up babes or doom. Quack half time, cause given an online growing up, we're growing up. Scott Simon Laga, Bafana Bafana, how could you? We can't celebrate losing, winning against Botswana. I mean, really.
It's like, I mean, we beat Nigeria.
Nigeria, no, it's get past tense, Thomas. Let's look, it's history, but we can't even talk about, we can't celebrate beating Botswana. It's like winning against Rustenburg. Like Botswana, man, retire. Let's talk about things that are happening more. Kaizer Chiefs and Zimbabwe, can you tell us what Botata Balunagi? Chiefs barrega go Zimbabwe ke show bana le account ko country e hoti like yo yes Chiefs
but they've signed a player called Teenage Hadebe.
Exactly, just for
so
the
good
part.
News is there'll be a teenage at Kaizer Chiefs.
A cheaper teenage. It's like a Black Friday teenage. I mean, but it's like Zimbabwe is Chiefs, it's Chiefs' version of Oriental Plaza. They get everything. But I'm saying congratulations to Vets for buying Steven Pienaar and for Pirates.
Dylan Klassen is here. Okay.
They're buying Dylan Klassen and for Pirates for buying Tammy Sangwen, something you've done that is better. Klassen, sure, you just need a new headdo. But then you see, so they just bought Klassen, they bought, you know, Pirates bought Sangweni, and then Celtic decided to buy a coach called who?
Vaseline.
Ali thuti ka reka grocery. Pare deshi le ile reka franchise ba reka Shell. Ha wini. Lena reka Vaseline. You're gonna be slippery in the league and then you're gonna shine and get a star. How about Thomas, Confederation Cup is over, Germany won and everything. But you know what? They are busy giving the video referees a very fancy name.
VAR, Video Assistant Referee.
What? Come to South Africa, umbimbi.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, we buy like this, Kokyokushin. Os.
Ho.
Hey, Snekla Shapa Kiki.
Horse and courage.
Os. Thank you.
Pretty le horse here, Rimnati.